Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from WB Edits, and today I'm going to show you how to edit BLVCK filter in Lightroom mobile app. Here are some photo examples of before and after using this filter. You can download this preset for free via the link in the description. But before that, the file is protected by the password. The password will appear in the upper right corner. The password will appear at any time. Make sure you pay close attention. The password consists of 4-digit numbers and will appear separately like this. Alright, so let's get started. First, open the light panel. Set the image contrast to 32. Increase highlights to 32. Darken the shadows to minus 22. Set the whites to minus 44. And decrease the blacks to minus 60. Next, go to curve. Just follow these steps. Hit done. Open the color panel. Set the vibrance to minus 22. And decrease the saturation to minus 22. Next, go to color grading. Select shadows. Set the hue to 231. Increase the saturation to 11. Set the blending to 100. Select highlights. Increase the hue to 240. Increase the saturation to 3. Then hit done. Go to color mix. Select the red color. Increase the hue to 12. Set the saturation to 22. And increase the luminance to 20. Select the orange color. Increase the hue to 10. Increase the saturation to 72. And set the luminance to 21. Select the yellow color. Decrease the hue to minus 100. Decrease the saturation to minus 100. And decrease the luminance to minus 52. Select the green color. Decrease the saturation to minus 100. And decrease the luminance to minus 100. Select the cyan color. Decrease the saturation to minus 100. And decrease the luminance to minus 100. Select the blue color. Decrease the saturation to minus 100. And decrease the luminance to minus 50. Select the purple color. Decrease the saturation to minus 100. And decrease the luminance to minus 100. And last, select the magenta. Decrease the saturation to minus 100. And decrease the luminance to minus 100. Then hit done. Open the effects panel. Increase the clarity to 22. Decrease the dehaze to minus 10. Decrease the vignette to minus 24. Set the midpoint to 42. Set the feather to 58. And increase grain to 11. Open the detail panel. And set the sharpening to 52. Set the noise reduction to 52. And increase color noise reduction to 48. Now, Let's try this settings to another photo. Tap on the three dot in the upper right corner. Copy settings. Tap on the check mark. And paste the settings. The looks great. Try this on your own photos. Thanks for watching.